We have 434 International, which is just as good, except for
steering boxes.
Well, just, yeah, steering box isn't much good. And, well, pretty easy to pop the clutch, too, because it is a really thick, long bar. And I know that sounds kind of weird, but it has a cool sound, though, because the muffler is down there, as opposed to somewhere off there.
Sure.
Maybe we can call it Starting the International 434. Alright, here's where we're actually going to start it. After a week of not running. Don't you just love that?
It's awesome.
Sounds pretty good.
You gotta love the smell.
Love the smell. That's good, you can cut it if you want. Around here we don't run stuff for long if it doesn't need to be running because we like to save gas.
The farts.
The farts?
Yeah. The tractor just farted, man.
The price of gas up here in Canada.
Yeah.
Oh, hell
gas
yeah.
Gas is pretty expensive up here. About $1.22
a liter.
That's a liter for those Americans watching this video.
Well, Americans.
It's called a liter. Canadian. Better.